Hey you mob, we're here at Chifley College in Mount Druitt for a mural unveiling of Aunty Gloria Matthews. We're going to go have a yarn with some of the community and find out what she meant to them.
I'm doing a speech for Aunty Gloria and I'm dancing for her as well.
Aunty Gloria was an amazing person and she is part of the reason why we have Aboriginal education officers and all that. She made a really big difference and I feel like with this mural we'll be able to help everyone understand her a bit more.
I want to grow up and be like her and like what she did because if they made a mural of her, obviously she's important.
Oh look, I just think it's fantastic. You know, the artist, Alex, has done a fantastic job. He really captured the essence of mum in that mural.
I always enjoy working with students and it's always an enjoyable challenge to showcase their stuff and then integrate it into the larger image.
A lot of the animals are totems.
There's also symbols that come from different tribes as well. Like men sitting around a campsite, boomerangs, hunting sticks, spears.
She would have loved it because like it shows her whole life and like the house she grew, she raised like her kids in, and the piano because she loved the piano, and it shows like her big smile that brought like all happiness to everyone that like she talked to and that, and like all the little writings in that that it says like activists in that, like it shows who she really was. So I reckon if she was like here right now to say something, she would have loved it, man. She would have just been proud of it.
We are aware of the, you know, the mission life that she had and the schooling that they had, the river that they fished and swam in. Yeah, we know all those stories and it's all depicted there in the painting.
What Mount Druitt's born on is actually the active effort of Aboriginal women by which mum was one. But the glory of that mural is that it's also the active effort of her collaborators, friends, sister girls, as young women coming up in Mount Druitt that really set the scene for what the Mount Druitt Aboriginal community is.
The work of mum and those many others is what we're seeing today in Mount Druitt. Medical services, childcare services, Aboriginal staff working in health and education. It's just amazing. The footprint that she and all those other women left behind. But I think mum was like the cream that rose to the top, rose the top in the milk, around for a very long time, advocating and working.
Aunty Gloria was the first AEO in New South Wales and certainly was an AEO here at our school. And the impact has been phenomenal in terms of the work that she did while she was here.
She gave me freedom.
She gave me freedom and like, you know,